blind, but now I see.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. First seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on.
Get the fuck off me!
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn. It's God's will. They're punching.
I found Matthew. It's bad. They are.
hearing me? Hello? It's Burke. Hello?
Think I found a trail here.
I think I lost him.
God protected him.
I see
him. Just as he'll protect us.
Trailer.
As long as we trust him.
A long bridge. I'm going to try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula, and then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
You motherfucking psychos! I need some backup. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on!
air support.
My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
you hear me? There's a shot. Come in. Over.
One two, this is Dutch. Anybody copy? Harry. Jerome, what's going on? Over. Anyone in Falls End? Please respond if you can hear me. Over. Anyone hearing me? This is Dutch. You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath this week.
us that noise again.
Where's the deputy hiding?
Someone there!
Can't resist the father's will for long!
You don't have to be a hero, but come on!
Thanks, Dick.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That coat's buying up all the double odd bucks.
Of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky. Closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggy's are doing out here.